No, in Jack.
Oh, I'm a genius! I'm a genius! I just saved $100,000! Do not bring a Jack. Please, don't do the Jack.
Well, you are a genius when you lay it down.
Somehow this pot is about Phil Locke, despite the fact that Howard is in for 93-6 against two aces.
Did you triple slow play the aces? Who has aces?
You threw triple slow play.
You could raise it.
You raised and I flattered
you. You slow played the Jack.
I slow played him.
Oh my God, look at this. Don't do a job.
Did you say it by not re-raising?
I'm stuck so much, I almost did, but I was like, I'm stuck too much to do it. If I was stuck like 18, I would have done it. I was stuck 100, so I couldn't do it. Don't do it. No! The Jack rolls off, I'm gonna puke.
Not a good flop for Howard. He needs help to avoid drawing dead on the turn.
He's got the 4% pre-roll.
That's not going to do it. And Olivier Bousquet is going to double up.
I didn't flat, though.
You're right.